Booking.com boosters. Dynamic restriction rules. In this video, you'll discover how dynamic restriction rules can help you boost your bookings and manage your property more efficiently. We'll explore how to set up custom rules to reduce unsold nights and fill calendar gaps, so you can improve your visibility in search results as well as your property's performance. What are dynamic restriction rules? Dynamic restriction rules help you fill more unsold or unbookable nights by automatically adjusting your restrictions and prices based on what travelers are searching for. They're an all-in-one tool designed to help you balance occupancy, revenue, and costs without extra work. Once your property is bookable and you've set up your restrictions in the extranet, for example, your minimum length of stay, you can then set up dynamic restriction rules. While setting restrictions gives you more control over your bookings, they can limit your visibility in search results or block certain dates from being booked. Our data shows that most reservations made on Booking.com are for one or two nights, so having strict restrictions can lead to less visible rooms, known as unsold nights, or unbookable rooms, which we call gap nights. With this solution, your restrictions and prices are automatically adjusted based on your availability and real-time demand, increasing your chances of being found and booked on our platform. If you're using a connectivity provider, this feature isn't available to you. What dynamic restriction rules can do for you? Dynamic restriction rules can offer some powerful benefits. Firstly, they can boost your visibility on Booking.com by easing certain restrictions, which can help your property appear in more guest searches. Better visibility means greater reach, which can lead to more bookings. Dynamic restriction rules also help you stay competitive by automatically adjusting your prices based on demand. For example, you can set a rule to lower rates when interest is low and raise them when demand increases, without having to constantly monitor the market yourself. Finally, dynamic restriction rules give you full flexibility and control. You can turn them on or off whenever you like, make adjustments as needed, or set up multiple rules at the same time. It's a simple way to keep things running smoothly in the background, so you can focus on what's most important, delivering a great experience for your guests. Setting up dynamic restriction rules. Let's look at how to set up rules to automatically adjust your restrictions and prices when you have unsold nights, gap nights, or both. A rule is a collection of settings that change your restrictions and prices for specific nights to boost your visibility on our platform. To create one, go to Dynamic Restriction Rules in the extranet drop-down menu. Here, you can customize rules based on conditions like the minimum length of stay, booking window, room types, rate plans, and more. And remember, you can edit, pause, or delete a rule anytime. Now, let's walk through a few examples. Imagine you have some unsold nights because of your existing restrictions. Naturally, you'd like these nights to be booked. Simply set up a dynamic restriction rule that automatically eases your restrictions if they're causing you to miss bookings. It could, for example, reduce the minimum stay from 3 nights to 2, and increase the price by 10% to cover the additional cleaning costs. This makes your rooms more visible to potential guests while still keeping your expenses in check. Or let's say you've set a 3-night minimum length of stay restriction, but 2 consecutive nights are left between bookings. Your property listing won't be shown to travelers looking for a 2-night stay. Here's where setting up a rule for gap nights can help. It automatically makes those 2 nights available for booking, helping to keep your calendar full. You're now all set to fill tricky dates, boost visibility, and balance occupancy, revenue, and costs, all while staying in full control. For more support, visit the Partner Hub at partner.booking.com. Ready to get started? Go to the extranet.